us about the relationship between the Benin and the Oba people. Yes.
The first Oba of Lagos is a male descendant of Oba of Benin. I'm very close person to him. He sent him on a mission here. And that's why we have a song. Omoko moko ni wao. Awa kinsho mo abidanum. Ode bini nobi baba awasi. Oba lobi sibe kinshari. And he bowed us any at the installation of any Oba. That song is always there. And anybody wants to be a chief or anything, Oba, at that Enowa. When we finish the ceremony, we do like this. That thing we are doing, they are saluting the Oba of Benin.